prince who prepares. Knowing this time I run from him, he spread pitch on the stairs. I was caught unawares, and I thought, well, he cares. This is more than just malice. Better stop and take stock where you're standing. Here, stop on the steps of the palace. You think, what do you want? You think, make a decision. Why not stay and get caught? You think, well, it's a thought, be his response. But then what if he knew who you were? You know that you're not, and he thinks that he wants. And then what if you are? Where you're safe and excited yourself, and where everything's wrong. Where everything's right, but you know that you'll never be alone. And whichever you pick, do it quick, cause you're starting to stick to the steps of the palace. It's your first big decision. The choice isn't easy to make. To arrive at a ball is exciting, you know, but you know it's scary. And it's fun to deceive when you know you can leave.
Stop!